Yeah.
Okay, now can you look at the gills? This is the gill. What you do is to remove all these gills because gills. This one?
Okay.
This is the gills. They will remove all these and then clean the crab. So all these cannot be eaten, right? Cannot. So everything must suck off. Now this
one don't really have eggs.
But this is a male.
So all these are the
male
gills. Okay, so that's it. What is the gill chamber? Gill chamber is this place. Can you see the water is actually stored inside here?
The eyeball come out already.
Holy!
The water is actually stored inside here. Oh, so this whole thing is the gill chamber. Okay. Understand?
Yeah.
Got it?
Okay. Yeah.
That's it.
Stop. Mm. What about it?
Okay, these are the legs that can help the crab to paddle in
water.
Can you look? Can you see that it's like an oar shaped? O-A-R. So that it can help to paddle in the water. Now how about this pincer? What is this pincer for? This pincer is to protect itself from the predator and also to grab the
food.
So it can catch the food. Yes, so it can catch the food. Got it?
Got it.
Okay.